We're out here on the mighty Comite River. Water as slow as it's been, I don't know, almost all summer. It's September now. See if we can't get some big spotted bass to come crush this chubby Chernobyl. They usually hug pretty close to the bank. I mean, sometimes you gotta get it right on the bank. Anytime there's a little indentation, maybe a little current slowdown, kind of like what I'm throwing at right now. See how it's not moving? It usually holds a fish. So let's see what happens. Really, really still water usually just holds longer sunfish. Bass like to have a little current. I mean, that is a textbook bass spot. There we go. I don't know what this is. It's tiny. It looks like a tiny, tiny bass. How he stayed hooked, I got no idea. Fuck, that was a nice one. Ah. Ooh, he came up and got it. Fah! Damn it. Back. I mean, the one that got hooked ain't gonna go back for it. Maybe there's another one there. Damn. Chubby, so it's streamer time. In that same hole that I missed the chubby with. I don't think this was the guy, but I'll take him. Hit it hard. Wasn't really paying attention, it was just walking forward. It was in the shade by this wall. Well, so far, streamer way out producing the chubby. Got one. Oh, he got off. Damn.
heading back to where we started. Gonna throw the streamer this time. Got one on the swing. Was not even looking. Best one of the day, maybe. Always keep the bait in the water. Thank you.